Hi boys and girls, it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys. And today we are going to look at some stickers that I bought. So I bought a whole stack of stickers and I don't know what I'm going to do with them yet. I didn't want to make a card, but I wanted to show you guys how cute these stickers that I got were. So this is the dress up stickers and there's 280 stickers in here. And there's little characters that you can play dress up with. So this is Cindy and Elsa and they're wearing their little bathing suits right now, but you can actually put a crown on them or shoes. So these are two more. This is Jill and Rita. I really like Jill with her cool short hair. And she has these really nice purple jeans that we can put on her. Just go through everything and then we can start sticking some stickers. I'll show you all the stickers I got. And I guess these is all the characters and then they have little accessories. So not only can you dress them up, you can just have regular stickers. And it comes with two sets so you can kind of mix and match because that's Cindy again. So those are all the same stickers. Oh my gosh, look at that lipstick and that diamond ring. It's so cool. I also got this ice cream shop sticker book. Now these look delicious. So if you open them up, I love dessert stickers. There's an ice cream cone and it spells ice cream. Look at that cookie and these cupcakes, they're so cute. And this ice cream sandwich, who loves ice cream sandwiches? We have some popsicles over there. And let's see, oh, this is a cherry ice cream one. Oh, and these popsicles where you can split it in two. Do you ever have that during the summertime? It's so yummy. And this is more of the same ones as blue and ice cream. And this cookie sandwich looks delicious. So that's that. I have my mermaid princess sticker book and these ones are just so fun. There's little crabs and fish and diamonds. There's seahorses. So many cute little starfish. So that's really fun. Now this is another version. This is Dress Up Diva. And really fun too. The girls do look a little different. I actually think I like these girls better than these girls, but you can tell me which girls you like better. So this is more of like a cartoony, I guess, or more like a brat style. This is more of a classic Barbie style. And same thing, you can put shoes on, look at this lipstick and accessories. I don't know why they have so many monkey heads in this one. But I guess maybe you can put the monkey head on the girl like it's a costume. That'll be really funny. But it's little monkey shirts and you can put little tops on there. So many little accessories. Look at the selection of shoes. You have platforms, you have boots. So really cool. And this little hat. Okay, and then I have my Woodland Pet sticker pal. This is just a variety. I love this one. Look at, do you see how cute this little squirrel is and the chipmunk? And this little raccoon and the bunny. So this one is probably my favorite one. The owl, all of the animals on here are just really cute. So this would make a really cute card when I decorate with that. This is my best pet sticker book. And there's so many little pets here, birds and dogs and cats. Oh, look at all these different colored cats here. And there's actually even little people that go with it. And I actually have this little set for this too, of my little foam thing. So maybe I'll bring that out and show you guys. So look at these fish. Look at all the different color fish you can have. Yellow, green, blue, pink, purple, brown. And I think all the animals come in all these different colors. Look at the birds. Oh, look at that. This little hamster in the hamster wheel. Okay. And my last one is the party food sticker book. Who doesn't love party foods? All the yummy things that you get to eat when you go to a party. Popsicles and cake and corn dogs. Snow cones, yummy. Ice cream cone, lemonade. Look at all the condiments. This one says kiss the cook. This is really fun. More of the same stickers. I think these are all just different colors. Pretzels. Oh, jelly beans. Do you love jelly beans? And popcorn. My favorite jelly bean flavor is the pear one. What is your favorite jelly bean flavor? Little barbecue grill. So this is all really fun. And I actually got this little card set that I wanted to make. Just a really simple card with. So this card set is really fun because it's black on the outside. So when you open it up, it's colored. So what color should I pick? So there's a bunch of different colors here, orange, or green, or blue. I think I like the blue one. That'll be really fun to make. All right, so I'm going to stick some stickers on here, and I saw one that I really liked. So there's these stickers in here, and this one that's supposed to be glittery, but it's not. And I actually saw this hello sticker, which would be really cute for a little card. So let's pull out this hello sticker and stick it onto my card. So I want to write hello. So let's decorate the card with other stickers. So should we use these ice cream treats stickers? I want to actually use the dress up girls first. So let's dress up one of these girls and stick it on the card. Should we do her? She is pretty in pink, but we should, yeah, let's do her. So her name is Elsa, but she's not the Princess Elsa and Anna. This is a different Elsa. Elsa with pink hair. Okay, so we can put Elsa over here, and with a sticker on. And what clothes should we put on Elsa? There's so many. Let's pick a top first, or maybe she can wear a dress. Do you think Elsa should wear this really cute? Let's see. I would want to put this purple dress on Elsa, like that. So put that purple dress on her. A little crooked. Let me fix that. Cool. So it comes right off. If you make it a little crooked, you can just fix it. There. So Elsa's wearing a purple dress, and let's put these purple boots on her to match her purple dress. Should we put a little hat on her? Let's do this hat over here. That's a cool little hat to put on her, like right on the corner over there. And what else should we put? She needs a bag, right? So let's have her carry a bag. Which bag should we have her carry? I don't see any bags here. But what about this blue bag or this? How about this one? This little bag for Elsa that she can carry. Anything else that we should put on her? I think that's all the accessories that I see. But now we can decorate this part of the card too. So let's put some cool little treats here. So let's open up my ice cream shop one. And what should we put? How about some ice cream cones? Look at how cute these little ice cream cones are. And let's do a blue one here. I think Elsa needs a friend. What do you think? Should we use the same? Let's keep it consistent. Let's put Elsa's friend Cindy next to her. Put Cindy right here. And Cindy needs some clothes too, doesn't she? So we are going to put Cindy in this denim skirt. That's covering her hand a little. And we need a shirt for Cindy. How about this shirt? I don't think that shirt fits on Cindy. So I guess some clothes don't fit on the dolls. See, her arm is backwards. So what shirt would fit on Cindy? Let me change out her dress though, because this doesn't really look like it fits. Let's put this outfit on Cindy. It's a little funny looking outfit. It's like a turtleneck with shorts and a necktie as a belt. Not something I would wear, but it doesn't seem like it fits on Cindy either. Cindy's arms are really weird. Let's see, maybe on the other side we will find an outfit for Cindy. I don't know. Okay, this shirt is not something that I would normally pick for anyone, but I think that's the only shirt that fits on Cindy. And I think this is the only pants that would fit on Cindy too, these jeans over here. So let's put these jeans on. Yes, so that's Cindy's outfit over here. And we can give Cindy some treats too. So let's give Cindy a little ice cream cone. She holds the ice cream cone like that. So this is really fun, and you can stick whatever you want to make your little card. I just love the way that how we can play with stickers and make a little card, and then you can send this to your friend if you miss them for the summer. So I hope you enjoyed this, my little sticker unboxing. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big Shopkins giveaway. Thank you, and bye now.